सॉल्व 26x³ + 54x² - 64x + 15 = 0। हियर दे टोल्ड अस टू सॉल्व, विच मीन्स वी शुड गेट द वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स। फॉर दैट हियर वी हैव टू चेंज द एक्स टर्म। वॉट आई मीन इज सी, 26x³ + 55x² in place of -64x, now I write -25x - 39x + 15 = 0। Did you understand? In place of -64x, now I have written -25x - 39x. That's it. Next, what can be taken out common from these three terms is x. So here you get 26x² + from this x out you get 55x minus from this x out you get 25. In the same way, what can be taken out common from these two terms is -3. So here you get 13x and here you get -5 = 0. Now in this equation we have come across quadratic. So I will factorize the quadratic here, that is 26x² + 55x - 25. To factorize this, we should split the middle term +55x. So in place of +55x, now I write +65x - 10x - 25. I am not doing factorization steps. Directly I have split +55x to +65x - 10x. Okay, next, what can be taken out common from these two terms is 13x. So here you get 2x plus from this 13x out you get 5. Now whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. From this 2x gone inside, so outside you get -5. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now take out 2x plus 5 common. So here you have 13x and here -5. Now in place of this quadratic we should write this. I repeat, in place of this quadratic now I will write this. So this equation will change to x times 2x plus 5, 13x minus 5. Over here, no change, equal to 0. Now, from this entire equation, what can be taken out common is 13x minus 5. So 13x minus 5 outside. Over here we are left with these two, that is x times 2x plus 5, and over here we are left with -3 = 0. Now 13x minus 5, here you open up the brackets in this way, you get 2x² + 5x - 3 = 0. Now we got quadratic. I will factorize the quadratic here, that is 2x² + 5x - 3. To factorize this, we should split the middle term +5x. So in place of +5x, now I write +6x - 1x - 3. I am not doing factorization steps. Directly I have split प्लस 5x2 प्लस 6x माइनस 1x. ओके नेक्स्ट. व्हाट कैन बी टेकन आउट कॉमन फ्रॉम दीज टू टर्म्स इज 2x. सो हियर यू गेट x प्लस फ्रॉम दिस 2x आउट यू गेट 3. नाउ वॉट एवर यू गॉट हियर हियर ऑल्सो यू शुड गेट द सेम थिंग. From this, x gone inside, so outside you get minus 1. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now take out x plus 3 common. So here you have 2x and here minus 1. Now, in place of this quadratic, we should write this. I repeat. In place of this quadratic, now I will write this. So this equation will change to 13x minus 5, x plus 3, 2x minus 1 equal to 0. More, they told us to solve, which means we should get the values of x. And over here, we got product of brackets equal to 0. So to get x values, we should equate each bracket to 0. That is 13x minus 5 equal to 0, x plus 3 equal to 0, 2x minus 1 equal to 0. Now to get x value from here, I should remove minus 5, so you add 5. You get 13x equal to 5. Now I should remove 13, so divide by 13. You get x equal to 5 by 13. Now here I should remove plus 3, so subtract 3. You get x equal to minus 3. Now here I should remove minus 1, so you add 1. You get 2x equal to 1. Now I should remove 2, so divide by 2. You get x equal to 1 by 2. So the x values that we got are 5 by 13 minus 3 and 1 by 2. This is our answer. Am I clear?